The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Seattle, Washington, Diana.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
I heard this one backstage talking up their own work non-stop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
But she'll have to maintain her composure as she's going up against a woman with a penchant for getting under her opponent's skin.
And a slap for the exclamation point.
Oh, what a counter. Ow! Off the ropes.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Here we go. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. Made her pay for her mistake. Oh, what an intense striking combination.
Big boot.
Looking to end it here. This could be it. She pops the shoulder up in one.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
And again.
Count here.
Oh, knee right to the jaw.
Good night.
Oh, my God. No way.
Corkscrew plancha.
I love it.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Timing with that reversal.
And she gets herself into a precarious position.
She's fighting back.
Uh-oh.
Oh, side kick. She's enduring some damage.
Into the knee drop.
They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and oh, stop right to the hand.
No way!
Shooting star!
Cover!
Shoulder shoots up before two.
Amazing effort by her.
Counters that. turns it right around with a counter.
Able to elude it.
Ah, oh, look at this now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, bridging package power bomb.
Reversal. What a counter.
Ooh.
Loving blows. That offense really hitting her hard.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Oh, man, what a boot. Shot after shot.
Ooh. She's going for it. She gets the shoulder up.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
She anticipated that one. Oh, kick right in the face.
Just caught a rush.
Cover here. Absolute power.
Somebody pinch me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
Series of elbows, looking to create separation. She does so.
Man, strikes. Wow.
Uh-oh.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. And she breaks the count.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Uh-oh, look out.
Double leg drop.
What a forearm.
Shots off.
It could be over here.
This is it.
The cover. Got a kick out. She's not done yet.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great. By now, the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
She's in pretty bad shape now.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
Toss back into the ring.
Three.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
One.
Ah, look at this now.
Uh-oh.
Package power bomb.
Oh man.
Wicked roundhouse kick.
Four.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Five.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Oh, had it scattered and met with a back and forth.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They're taking
so
it to a new level here tonight.
I don't think either one of these superstars will save after this match.
Wrist clutch applied, and this is just next level brutality. Vicious arm stop. Rounding a downed opponent, look at them go over and over and over again.
And a slap too. Ooh, what a nasty kick. Just disrespectful. Dodges. Dropped great height.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Punch lands. Good. It gets put into the barricade.
Ooh, hello.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Ooh, face first.
moves under the ropes to get back inside. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Scratching and clawing, this could be it.
Got it, no, just a two.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Off the ropes.
Brutal knee to the side of the face.
She avoids the attack completely and a clothesline.
To the face. What a redirect.
Nice balance into the knee drop.
Uh-oh.
Twist of fate.
This could be the chance she was looking for.
Looking for the victory. Two count.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Unreal. Unreal to kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall. One.
No way!
Corkscrew plants out of the floor. One.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. Rolling into a monkey flip.
She's losing all momentum here.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
It's ruthless striking.
Just one step ahead. This is going to take some power here. Look at this strength. Absolutely impressive.
Looking for, looks like, yeah, an abdominal stretch.
Dropped away on the back of their neck. Have to head back into the ring now.
Yeah, count's running out.
She was a millisecond away from a count out, guys.
Superstar was done. I thought the superstar
did.
Boom! Was finished, but apparently not. The cross bracket is locked in.
It is cinched in.
Is she starting to fade? No. She still has plenty left in the tank.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Sliding German. The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
No way!
I will! Shooting star! Boom! A forearm smack! I can't believe the superstar's still in this match.
This is amazing.
Look at them go!
Absolutely amazing.
Sling blade. Here we go. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. For the win. Two. That'll be a win. What a hard fought victory.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here is your winner, Victoria Susan.
Guys, it's rare we see such a closely contested match.
I have a lot of respect for the performance she just gave in this match.
She earned this win, no question.